Okay, so we are in Machida, which is a city in Tokyo. Now, the thing for today is going to be a little different than usual. This park is called Serigaya Park, and the six lives hidden around in this area. Plan for today is for me to go around this park and find the lids as fast as possible. I'm gonna time myself. Whatever time I get, that's the time that is the time to beat. So what I want to propose to you guys is this. If you're ever in this area and come look for the poke lid, then please do so, and we're gonna have a challenge. If you can beat the time that I put up today, then you win a prize. I'm gonna do this right now. Hopefully I can get a good time in. Six lids, time starts. Now, camera switched and we're off. This place is beautiful. Like this park is almost, I thought it was just gonna be a huge open park. There's so many things here. There's a slide object that you can slide across. There was a sumo area. There's an area where people could pretend to play sumo, which was really cool. This place is like a forest. I mean, check this out. I'm walking down these steps and you can go to this little bridge. There's so many trees here. I have no idea where to look for these lids. So I'm going to be walking left until the end of it, and hopefully I walk into it. That's the goal. So I'm speed walking. There's nothing else I can do here. I'm not going to run today. So if you guys are out there and you want to compete against me and you decide to run, then you're going to beat me. I wonder if I should go up those stairs. The path is wonderfully open. It's beautiful out here. Let me show you guys real quick. Look at this. There's trees everywhere. It's about sunset, about a couple hours away from sunset actually, so we still got time. And it's really nice weather today. No rain, just after rain. Rain happened yesterday. So everything here is a little damp and moist, but at the same time it's really nice. And boom, here's the first one. Like right away I found one. Okay, so first one is Charmander. So Charmander, Hitokage is what it says, is the first one. I'm gonna take a photo. So, photo. One down. That was Charmander. So we got one lid out of six. Let's keep our time rolling. That was about 2 minutes in. So here's the thing about what I'm doing. I'm hoping that I'm tall enough that I can see over all these bushes so I can get away with going the wrong direction. That's my hope. Ooh, man, I am a speed demon. I found the second one already. Ooh, let's go. Right here, if you turn, right near Charmander is Bulbasaur. Gotta get my photo in for the Instagrams. Get two of them just in case I mess it up. Gotta get into Pokemon Go. And then touch this. Spin. Hopefully get a gift out of it. Didn't. Unfortunate. We can come back here. It's a speed run, but the cool thing, oh Jesus Christ, Bulbasaur. You're huge. So angry. That was a good one. So you saw there was, the first one had looked like Ash Ketchum's feet, and the second one had a girl trainer's feet. So they're drawn on there with feet or other Pokemon trainers. Now, I don't really know where to go, so I'm gonna go up here. Ah, up these stairs. Where's it go? I have no idea. But we're trying to beat the time, so you guys. Oh, there's people. All right, so we're about 4 minutes in, two lids in, four more to go. Where to go, where to go? They wouldn't put a lid up here, would they? See, the thing is, if I miss one, it's a done deal. I can't get a good time. So we're gonna go down here. Whew. We're gonna go down here. Try to walk down this. Hopefully this took me somewhere different. This park is huge if you look at the map. Okay, so do I wanna walk this way or this way? Oh, so many options. Let's go this way. Nope, that's Charmander, huh? Okay, we're gonna go this way. So that was a waste of time. Try. I need to go up, I think. So let's go up here. Charmander is right here. So let's go up this way, which seems pretty sketch, but we're gonna do it. This is exploration. So what's really cool about these lids is it's the three starters, Poliwag, and then two other Pokemon that I don't remember. Oh, it's really getting windy. Oh, I don't know if you can hear me. Okay, we're at the top. I have a feeling I've walked myself out of the area. I need to get back into the park. I think we've walked too far. As you can tell, I'm out of breath. And my timer's still going. So, there are steps here. Let's go down these steps. So if you ever have the chance to come to Japan and look for these lids, and you time it and you record it, and I get to see it, and you send it to me, and it's officially you beat me, then I'll send you a prize. Something nice too. Something related to Pokemon lids. So everyone who beats me gets a prize. So it's up for anyone who wants to try. All my friends too. If we ever come out here, I'll time you guys and you guys can try it out too. I'm walking through now back. I'm back in the park. And unfortunately, I'm back to the area where I originally started. So this is sort of backwards. I've wasted some time, a lot of time. What's the timer? I've wasted 4 minutes. So we're about 8 minutes in. I see water, so obviously Squirtle is an option. So wouldn't that be in this area maybe? Or Poliwag? I know Oddish. Oh, Oddish is another lid here. One of my favorite Pokemon from the original, if not my favorite. So really, really want to see that lid. But yeah, I should be running. Why am I not running, guys? Either we go up here to the left side, or we go in through here. I'm going to go to the other side. Okay, so I think the park is split in two. And the hope is that two are on that side and four are on this side. Or else I just missed one. This part is huge. There's a huge gravel place where people walk their dogs. Looks like they can... Oh, there's a huge slide here! Yo! Oh, I found a lid. I'll show you guys the slide after this lid. But this one has a Pokemon trainer, a couple Poliwags, and bam! Did you see that for a second? Let's go back to it. Bam, 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 bam. Boom! There's Pokemon here, go away. There it is, Poliwag. Bingo. And then, I'm sure I have a Poliwag in here. Only the evil ones. Let's throw him right somewhere here. Oh my god, he's huge. You're too big. And last thing we need to do is take a photo. Battery is low. So, that's three done. Check this out. It's up here. One, two, three. Do you see this? Look at this. I don't think anyone can get on this slide right now, but there's a slide that goes all the way up there. This park is awesome. Jesus Christ, this is an awesome park, guys. If you're ever in Tokyo, the thing about this place, I've been to Tokyo a whole bunch. This is nowhere near any part of Tokyo that I've ever been. So if you ever come to Japan and you go to Tokyo, come out here, because this park is amazing. If you just want to relax, like, this is really, really awesome. And there's a person with a basketball over there. Really cool, really cool. So, three lids down, three more to go. Let's see if we can find them. So we've seen what? We've seen Poliwag, Charmander, and Bulbasaur. We're missing Oddish, Squirtle, and one other Pokemon. Maybe it's Growlithe? So my goal is to go all the way right. Ow! And hopefully, I find it. I don't know where the park ends. God, it goes up there too. Okay, let's just make sure there's none here, which it looks like there isn't. Maybe we can see it looking down. So let's walk up these stairs. And hopefully we can see a fourth one. So the thing that sort of gets me sort of defeated is the fact I saw Bulbasaur and Charmander basically side by side, and then Poliwag a little further away, which makes me think I've skipped something. Question is, do I go higher? No, I'm gonna stay in the middle. This park has so much to explore. This is insane. If you ever come out here, I found another one. Yeah, see? Coming up here was a great idea. I found a fourth one. And I think I found a fifth one. Okay, this is perfect. We're gonna do this, guys. Here's the shortcut, guys. Whoa, through the bushes. Okay, so there's one over there. We'll go there soon. There's skateboarders here. That's awesome. Oh no, there's one right there. There's a fifth one. Okay, let's see if I can find a sixth one. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. It has to be here. It has to be here. It's not here. Oh, it's Pidgey. It's Pidgey, guys. We got it. And what do we want it? Pidgey, Rattata, all of it, none of it? Let's do Pidgey here. Pidgey. Alright. How big are you? Super small. Okay, so we got our fourth one. And we're gonna walk across the way because the fifth one is just right here. So goodbye, skateboarders. It was fun seeing ya, but I have to get to the fifth lid, which is just right here. And it looks blue, so it looks like it's a Squirtle. It is Squirtle. Can you see me? No? It's okay. Squirtle is right here for the fifth lid, and another Pokemon trainer right behind him. Get my Pokemon Go going. No! I don't want Pokemon. Run away. We want this. Not that one, we were just there. This one. God, there's so much to do. Alright. Got our gift. And let's get our Squirtle. You know which Squirtle we want. Get our glasses, guy. Toss him, I don't know, right? Oh God, he's huge. Come back. Toss him here, here, here. All right. Oh, that's awesome. All right, we got Squirtle. Now, last thing we gotta do with this is take a real photo for the Insta. Boom, and boom. Okay. Oh, look at this, guys. What is this? Machida. This is not a Pokemon lid, but it looks cool. Da-na-na, da-na-na. Anyways. The question of the day is, I have five in. One is missing. It's Oddish. God, my favorite one. So where is it? And it's leading me to have a very mediocre time. I guess if you guys watch this video, you might be able to figure out where all the lids are, and that's fine. But either way, it'd be great if you compete against my time. So one more lid. Oh God, so there was three on this side of the park and I saw two on the other. What do you think that it's on that side and that I made a mistake and missed it? So let's go over there and see. Right now I'm walking in the middle of all these dogs walking. So good for them. Exercise is good. But I need to start running, I think. Hello, Papi. So, wait, that's it. I found it. It is 4-2. Oddish is here. Time's over. We did it. That's 6 of them. Amazing. Oddish with Caterpie and Weedle. Wow. And this right here, guys, is the last one. You saw that? Oh my God. I did it. Take a photo. Okay, there's one. And then let's take photos of, yeah, buddy, you know. We'll throw you here. Oh, so cool. That was the 6 lids here in Tokyo. I got it in a time of, let me put it down below because I right now don't know the time. If you can come here and beat that time, like I said, I will give you a prize. So just let me know by taking a video and sending it to me via either Instagram or YouTube right here. Just put it in a video response and let me see exactly how quick you took to get the 6 lids and you win a prize. That's all it is. He looks like he's having a great time. She looks like she's having even more fun, not even on it. The thing about these 6 lids is, as I said before, it's the starter Pokemon and a lot from the original 2 versions, red and blue. But even better is the park is beautiful. I would never have seen this park ever in my life if it wasn't for this Pokelid. So this park has lake, play structure, has a huge slide, a huge soccer field, volleyball, skateboarding, go fishing. If you can make it out here in Japan at some point in the near future, go to Serigaya Koen. Highly recommend it. I know the starters were there, and I'm pretty sure a lot of you are gonna love Charmander. But my favorite lid was the Oddish one, by far. Oddish, and it had Weedle and Caterpie on it. We got 6 more in the books, which means our magic number is now all the way up to 33. We're really moving now. Amazing stuff. And it just gets better and better. The lids get even more colorful and more amazing. So remember to subscribe to this channel if you haven't already. And if you have, remember to share with your friends and your grandmas out there. And I'll see you guys in the next adventure. Police are here after me again. Look at that. What do I do? Hopefully they don't pull me over.